Well, there is a new push to bring an old form of transportation back to New Orleans.
WDSU News reporter Keely Fulton is on your side live. So, Keely, this topic came up at today's New Orleans City Council meeting. What exactly did they talk about when it comes to these plans?
Well, Randy and Scott, the line is called the Sunset Limited, but unfortunately in the last 5 years, it has been just that, limited. Now, before Hurricane Katrina, the line ran from Los Angeles all the way to Orlando, but since the storm, the part of the line that goes from New Orleans to Orlando hasn't been in operation. The city council members discussed the restoration of the line from New Orleans to Orlando at their meeting today. And I spoke with Council President Arnie Philko, and he told me the council will continue to advocate for bringing the line back because, frankly, the people are asking for it.
Yeah, other than that, why does the council feel like it's important to bring this back?
Well, Scott, one big reason is obviously the travel between the two cities, but restoring the line also translates into dollars and cents. When passengers stop here in New Orleans, they, of course, spend money. Sometimes passengers even stay a night or two, and, of course, that also impacts the economy. Additionally, restoring the line would give citizens another way to evacuate if the need arises.
So now the big question, how close could we be to seeing this line actually restored?
Well, you know, Scott, unfortunately, they aren't any closer as we speak today than they have been. But as I mentioned, the line has been down since Hurricane Katrina, and the resolution passed to bring the ordinance of the resolution was passed by the city council a few years ago. But again, the more the council discusses the issue, the more people will jump on board. And of course, that will hopefully push Congress to give Amtrak the federal dollars it needs to get the line up and running again.